At last, we meet a frog boss that brings a real challenge to the table. Lang-Baw-Baw employs all the familiar froggy tactics, including his tongue lash and backward kick, but he shakes things up with his stone skin, which effectively blocks your melee attacks. While you can still inflict damage, it's minimal and hardly worth the effort. The key to victory lies in patiently waiting for his stone form to wear off, and then striking hard when he becomes vulnerable again. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more content on Black Myth WuKong and other exciting games. Oh.